Greetings. You are in my little pad in Mount Eliza, Victoria, Australia, and this is a J-caster built by my friend Jason Baulk. Hello, Jason.
Hello.
You can't see him, but he's here. Pickups by Ben Bailey, who's another friend of ours from South Australia. Hello, Ben. And if I'm not mistaken, it's probably a Holy Grail in the back, is it? Is that yep. That's what he calls it? It's the 51 No Caster set, isn't it?
Yeah, correct.
Yeah. And what's the neck pickup called again? Bluesmith. Smooth. I think it's a Bluesmith. This guitar, if you frequent my channel, probably reminds you of something that you might have seen before, which is my version of this guitar that Jason kindly built for me. This one's, since we did that project, I suppose we can call it, you've had a few orders for these, haven't you?
I have, yeah, a couple, yeah.
Couple?
Yeah, they're coming in.
So this one's, this is another one, and... Such a clear pickup. I'm running into a standard Fender Deluxe Reverb model in the Axe 2, by the way. It's a 65 blackface. The guitar is made from Huon Pine. From Queensland?
Tassie.
Where is Huon? In Tassie?
It's only found in Tasmania.
It's only found in Tasmania. There you go. It's chambered. The top is ash. Where's the ash from?
The American ash is just from a local supplier.
Okay. And the neck is made of Queensland maple. The fingerboard is Mulga, which is a native, very hardwood to the deserts of Australia, southern Australia?
Northeastern.
Areas, yeah. Okay. And the frets are stainless steel frets, medium jumbo. We've got a 9.5-inch radius, so it's a breeze to play because Mulga wood is like crazy hard and that coupled with the stainless steel, it's just a slip slide. Smooth ride. Moving on up the guitar's length, we've got a bone nut. We've got some classic Cluson tuners. This is Jason's own headstock design, by the way, because we don't want to muck around with the trademark designs, do we? No, we don't want to do that. Joe Barden bridge with compensated saddles and a three-way switch with the series pull-out thing. So if we both of these in series, if we go to the middle, it's parallel, right? Or is it the other way around?
Parallel.
Standard.
Switch down, yeah, standard.
Series. So that works only in that position, is that right? No, second position too. Yep. All of them. So when you need a little more fatness, in whatever position you're in, just pop the knob up. In fact, let's put a drive on and a bit of delay. Okay, so standard back pickup. It's quite a unique sound, isn't it, in that serious position? I think it's nice to have it there, so well done. The guitar is light, I mean really light. It weighs 3.2 kilograms, which is nothing. And, you know, that lightweight is usually a good sign of the guitar's potential resonance. And in this case, it is definitely a true sign of the guitar's potential resonance because it just sings. And you can wear it all night and not have a sore shoulder or a sore back. The neck is on the girthier side of an early 60s kind of Fender, you know, something big to grab onto. Nothing wrong with that because coupled with the 9.5-inch radius, it's very comfortable. The strings are new, and I'm bending them a bit. Very nice. JMB Guitars. What's the website address?
Don't have a website, just Instagram and Facebook.
Instagram and Facebook. I'll put the links up in the description block. You'll find him. If you want one, give Jason a yell. He will only be too glad to sort you out. So the J-Caster from JMB Guitars of Melbourne, Australia. See ya.